Did he get off to a great start? He's in the lead at the moment. Okumu, very close. Molisingi on the far outside. Jordan Betts coming through from the inside, but it's